beer lovers will probably not enjoy watching this.